If he can get this wrap right there, now if he can get swayed up on his rope, if his full jumps a little bit in there, he can't go too far with that rope on his ring. It shouldn't matter. He should be able to wait out the storm. See, like right there, I would want to continue to stay down on the bull, ride the storm out, and then right there, see, the bull's perfect. You'd be in great position to go ahead and nod your head.
Shorty, get anything to add?
Yeah, I mean, I think quit worrying about the tail of your rope, quit worrying about the jet.
From Brazil, Mac, just makes it happen, and you can see at the end of this ride, he goes ahead and opens up that outside foot.
Yeah, complete control, and that's why you want to get out on this bull as fast as you can. You don't want this bull wasting any of his energy in this shoot. You want him to do it all right here because he's such a good draw. This bull keeps his back really even. That makes it really good for a guy to ride, and you can see what control he's in. As you said, opens up with his outside leg. Gives him the business, shows the judges, hey, I'm in control of this ride.
Well, there you go. There are the numbers right there, and he will move Emilio Resende outside of the top 10 at 87.5 points. Well, there are the matchups.